Xinyu is followed by a dog and coincidentally Yiting shows up. He always appears when she needs it and helps her. Later, Xinyu went to pay the rent and discovered that Zhou Yu's landlord is Yiting. Because Yiting has to learn waltz, Xinyu offered to help. Unfortunately, during the dance lesson, Qian Ni showed up. The next day, Xinyu was taken to the police station by the prosecutor in charge of Lin Man's case. Ep 2_1, Episode 2. The morning came and Xinyu's clothes aren't dry. Zhou Yu gave Xinyu some of her clothes and even her phone so that Xinyu can send a mail to her mother. But before Xinyu could sing out of her email account, Zhou Yu dragged her out to buy milk. While going to the store, Zhou Yu saw someone and dragged Xinyu to hide. When the two girls were hiding, a dog got close to Xinyu. Scared of the dog, Xinyu ran away, chased by the dog. She stopped from running when she bumped into a man. The man in which arms Xinyu stopped was Yiting. "Yiting, if you flutter your eyes at me like that again, I'll take it as a flirt." "Xinyu, I really want to thank you for coincidentally appearing whenever I'm in trouble and helping me." Later, Xinyu went to work. She wants to help because everyone is busy, but the manager threw her out of the kitchen. Xinyu goes to the restaurant and reads the menu, trying to memorize it. Qian Ni came and called the manager. They are trying to give Xinyu a hard time again. The manager told Xinyu to take care of an order and told her the order fast so Xinyu could not memorize. But Xinyu didn't ask him to repeat. She went to the kitchen and placed the order. The manager is surprised that Xinyu memorized everything he told her. Ep 2_2. Qian Ni looks at Xinyu working hard when Yiting comes in. He completely ignores Qian Ni and gives a present to Xinyu. Furious, Qian Ni drags Xinyu out. She removes her engagement ring and throws it into the trash. Then Qian Ni puts Xinyu to search for it. Needing money to help Zhou Yu to pay the rent, Xinyu got on her knees and searched for the ring in the trash. "Qian Ni, you are the one who stole my ring. You are now responsible for finding my ring." Yiting planned for Qian Ni to torture Xinyu, but even he is upset by what Xinyu has to do. Still, he continues with his plan. Yiting puts the manager to look into the trash for Qian Ni's ring. Then he gives Xinyu the present he got her, a skirt. And he did everything in front of Qian Ni. Back at the house, Xinyu finds out that Zhou Yu's dream is to become an actress. There is an audition soon, but Zhou Yu doesn't have anything to wear. To help Zhou Yu, Xinyu got an idea. The two girls sneaked into Xinyu's old house to get some of Xinyu's clothes. Zhou Yu can wear some of that at her audition. They took a lot of Xinyu's clothes with them. The next day, Xinyu goes out with some of the clothes she took from her former house. Out of nowhere, a car stopped next to her. Yiting and his driver offered to give Xinyu a lift. She accepted. On the way, Yiting talked about his life. He had lost everything once and didn't have anyone to help him. But someone taught him how to survive on his own. Yiting offers to help Xinyu if she ever needs it. "Yiting, if your confidence is shaken, you can come look for me." Xinyu accepted Yiting's offer and asked to exchange their phone numbers. But Xinyu doesn't have a phone anymore, so Yiting offered to buy her one. Innocent Xinyu trusts Yiting and considers her friend, so she accepts his help. Ep 2_3. With the money from selling her clothes, Xinyu went to pay the rent. She arrived at a hotel nearby and went inside. Surprised, Xinyu found the landlord, Zhou Yiting, talking with his toy robot. "Yiting, feelings are not important at all." When she took out the money from her bag, Xinyu spilled wine on her dress, on the table and on the money. Yiting borrowed her some clothes to wear, and after she changed, Xinyu washed the money. Before leaving, Xinyu wanted to help Yiting with something. He has to learn waltz and she knows how to dance. Xinyu teaches Yiting how to dance waltz. During the dance lesson, Yiting is attracted to Xinyu. But Qian Ni comes at the wrong moment. Seeing Xinyu at Yiting's house, wearing Yiting's clothes, Qian Ni got furious. "Yiting, in your eyes, do I look like I'm helping her?" Xinyu is adapted to her work. But since things are too good to be true, something happened. The prosecutor in charge of Lin Man's case appeared and arrested Xinyu. When they were dragging Xinyu out, Yiting arrived.